Wumpo, thanks for subbing. Zolo, thanks for subbing. Sir Bates Galactic Fister, thanks for subbing. Go. The Rangsta, thanks for subbing. Dungeon Masters. Deep, dark fantasies. Darkheart, Titus, and Carpe Whale, thanks for coming. It's this nice sweater, nerd. I love the sweater. This song sounds different on YouTube. Hold on. You can barely hear the... Whatever. I gotta disable the furry mod because it's too busted. They all come with full suits of like excellent equipment and Omega guns. Also, we gotta start a new colony. For that reason. Although I will say the first person we kidnapped was not a furry, and we definitely got lucky there. Is there anything else I want to get rid of? Maybe we get rid of interaction bubbles? Because Twitch chat bubbles kind of clip with them anyway. You guys have any mods you want to see in? I'm interested in, like, other races and shit. Gondola Man, Sickness, Pension, thanks for subbing. Cock mod. Has it been 6 months since my last shot? Yeah. Good kind of Valentine, thanks for subbing. So please, there's a mod that gives the Mantis Bolt from FTL. I'm afraid that they're just gonna be OP, you know what I'm saying? Piggly is just beta, thanks for subbing. Mm-hmm. Nieron race. These humanoid cats were originally made as a luxury companion on Glitter Worlds. Harmony wheelchair mod? Nah. Storyteller pack. I think I just want to do Naked Brutality in a hard place with the mods that we have right now. Hard. How is Billy Storyteller? What? Kobolds. Oh, Billy Harrington. Yeah, we didn't survive long enough to see the intricacies of the Billy Harrington storyteller. Because we died to a duck, I'm pretty sure. Yagor Deman. I will enjoy my microchips. Sir Cashmere, Shrouded Corpse, Bob Pele, Sword Screeley for something. This looks interesting. Give it a quick read. Randomly enchants equipment. All weapons and apparel have a chance to get infused. They will have their own label. Stat bonuses, fully customizable. Shut up. I want to do a day where we go through all the emotes on my channel and get rid of a ton of. And I gotta add follower emotes. The Great Purge. Well, they die so that the new emotes may live. Hey, Moon, I showed my grandma your stream and she said you look like a pussy bitch. Right, L-U-L. She a bitch. You look like my dad if he was jobless. Excuse me, I have a very important job. Zafok, Royana, Royan App. Thanks for subbing. Fen the Fennec, thanks for subbing. Fen Man Bad, thanks for subbing. Head Shutter, thanks for subbing. Harry Buck, Python, Smokey, thanks for subbing. Broke my heart. I think you're safe, cause you stole my heart. Stole my heart. Trap my soul. Hoshi Poshi, thanks for subbing. I saw someone was impersonating Roblox last night. We had the highest average viewers for Endwalker. By a lot. Appreciate it. I've been playing it off stream. Could you please keep mine? Hey, you trap my What is this mod? Okay, world. Oh, yeah. I mean, we'll play with this one time, but I feel like this changes the game a lot. Where are you at in the story? I can't say without spoiling, I'm pretty sure. Can I say the level range? I'm 86. Years old in real life. Ignoring all RP comments. Look, man, RP viewers are best ignored, Twitch chat. That's just how it is. Eventually, if you ignore them, then they shrivel up and die.
Omega Poggers.
Yeah, there's a lot of cool RP viewers. Most of them are not Crim viewers. Yeah, Freffle, thanks for subbing. Not, thanks for subbing. Luciano, thanks for subbing. Blazer, thanks for subbing. On God. We're playing 14 off stream. Yeah. So here's what we're gonna do. Naked Brutality. Cassandra, because she's the hardest one. RP viewers Pep W. I'll let you guys vote on the biome. And the religion. Crap. Ah, so. What's the saltiest one? Probably the ocean. I hear that place is pretty salty. What's happening? Boreal Forest. We're skipping Temperate Forest. Tundra. Arid Shrubland. What the F? Desert. Ice sheet. Nice, dog. I have 30% world generation? Oh, should I do? Maybe we should do like 100 subs if I die or some shit. Nah. I've laundered enough money. Mr. Mycicle, Japanese name, Dora the Exploder. Thanks for subbing. Flaccident, thanks for subbing. Nice name. Ice Sheet. Let's try to get near a road or some shit. Oh, here we go. This road doesn't go anywhere. Oh, yeah, it does. Word up. Average temperature. -6.7 Fahrenheit to 38. Yeah. Gonna fucking die. Oh, it's got caves. Noelin, thanks for subbing. Are there even trees in ice sheets? So there's no soil for plants to grow in. Hey, at least there's less disease. That's cool. Wasn't the last colony going well? Why restart? Because I wanted to remove the furry race because they're all OP. And I don't know what would happen if I tried to play where they had already been generated into my world, so. Do I use triple ply TP? I only use wet wipes, and then I flush them. Which religion? I got the cleanest butthole. Damn. Let's see. I wish there was more presets. I think there are, but it's a mod. Most of these are unplayable for what we're trying to do anyway. Meow, meow, meow. People ought to live in darkness. Oh boy. Play the Knee 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 song. All right. Haven't heard that one today. Song number three coming up. Yeah. Cowboy. I'm a cowboy, baby. Star Ranches. Ambrosia addiction. Cool. What the? 84. Some mining would be good here. I like this card. Capable of intellectual, artistic, and cooking. Fast Wonker Wimp Gay. Bite Scar. This shit's so cringe because it literally makes them move slower and stuff. If it's on the legs. Addicted to drugs, had liver chemical damage or some shit? What was that? Lazy jogger? Oh shit. Fast learner, but he is iron-willed. I think being awake at night's really bad, though. Because it gets colder at night. You absolutely have to play this song. It's so fucking good. Holy shit. can't pick this character. How come you guys don't like that song? You guys are just being contrarians. That's what it is at the end of the day. You're just hating it because it's popular, dude. Cringe. Suit Sprite, only because Amazon Prime Angry Moose, thanks for subbing. Shut up. Now. Fast learner, too smart? What the F? You know what? Let's fucking try it. This will make us... It'll make it possible to do anything. Zero cooking? Yeah. Me. He's gonna die in 6 hours, though? Oh, wait. We can't even make a bow. Yeah, we need at least 2 crafting, I think, to have a chance to survive. What up, Sheriff Pog? Get any Pogs today, bro? Just kidding, you're a cop streamer. Cringe. Pathetic. Pathetic bitch. L cop. Plus, you fell off. Plus, tiny PP. Plus, no balls. Plus. 65 years old. My God. Jogging masochist? Super mean great memory jogger. 18. This kind of sucks dick, but it's probably offset by this. 0 crafting. Okay. Why is there no GOG anymore? 71 years old. Super immune, nimble, pretty. Thanks for subbing. Aren't all joggers masochist? I was just thinking that. They gotta be, right? Roy. Tends to talk in barked, garbled phrases. That's me. Yeah, I don't know. This apocalypse survivor. Billions died in peaceful states, descended into anarchy. Bonka Giga. Bye. Quick sleeper would be nice. Don't need plants. I mean, we do need plants, actually. I lied. Come. But not that much. Come and piss until it is done. Tell you guys that DoorDash is delivering to my house now. Finally have reached society once and for all. Yeah, but only shitty places. Yep, that's true. So it's like it's not even worth it. Bloodless, beautiful, neurotic. Not even worth it, sad good champ. Trigger happy, too smart, kind.
No.
Our man's is coming. I can feel it. I can frickin' feel it, man.
Location found. Beep boop.
$30 for a cold Happy Meal delivered straight to your door? That's literally what it is, too. How does, like, how does DoorDash work? Do you get multiple orders and then drop them off like that? Or do they only do one at a time? How's keto going? Man, that shit's going good, dog. They call it bundling and you suffer.
Man, I would tip a DoorDash driver like a lot of money just to bring me hot food.
Scrape up. No, I'm not going to tip my wife for bringing me food. That's her fucking job, brother. Yeah. I don't make my own food. No, I like cooking more than my wife. I haven't done it in a while, though. Night owl volatile? Nope. We're getting there. Iron-willed nudist. I cook my wife and other people too. Yeah. Would you guys eat people if you were starving? Yeah. I don't think I could. But I've never starved, so. I don't know. If they already died? Okay, so let's produce a hypothetical then. No, they have not already died. You have to kill them. I heard a VTuber go into great detail about what parts of human are edible, so probably. Yeah, you guys should eat the brain of humans. It's very fatty and good for you. The brain's the best part.
Prions.
What is prion disease anyway? Misfolded proteins with the ability to transmit their misfolded shape onto normal variants of the same protein. It's like the elves in Divinity. I forgot the elves in Divinity were like ghouls. In that they ate flesh. Flesh. Ex-husband. For crafting, for construction, for cooking. Just give me a fast learner, dog. Hold on. Owie. How do you cure a bite scar, anyway?
Owie.
Ow. I know how you do it on limbs, because you just replace the limb. Bioregeneration chamber? Fast learner, optimist, undergrounder. This character seems pretty goog. Prions can't be destroyed. There's no known way. Prions are permanent and uncurable.
This guy's dweeb.
Paul, thanks for subbing. And Neon Nimbus, thanks for subbing. All right, let's do it. Oh, yeah.
How many animals we got on the map? We got some, cool. We got some insects. That's lit. It's 23 degrees outside. Are there any trees? How do I survive? Literally how? Dig? That's the neat part. Oh yeah, thermal vents, that's right. Yeah, there's one down there. One down there. I would like it if there was one around here. Our construction. One. Uh-oh. I can't make a bow because I don't have wood. Hurry, Billy. It's going faster than I thought it would. Are you only getting 10 from those? How's the hypothermia coming? Yeah, that's pretty bad. That's freaking bad, mate. Remember when we died doing this? What's our hypothermia at? 11? Yeah. We have 40 steel. 50. How many subbies per loss? None. Oh god. Hurry, Billy! Level 2? Okay, all these botches are really bad. I think we're dead. Which is that? 14. That's enough. So close. Come on, man. Holy fuck! I think we have to leave the door open, maybe? How do I even manage that? Oh, it goes up whenever steam comes out. remove roofs? Like one roof or what? Nah, removing roofs isn't the play. We could try a vent. I don't know. Bigger room? Yeah, I can't really afford to do that. Bam, bam. Bam. You going to sleep, ka? How much is a vent? 30? We got 15? That's lit. It's lit. Gimmick, thanks for subbing. It's lit. It's lit. Honestly, having the door open wasn't that bad. How much do we have? 34. You have hypothermia. Manipulation -8%. Worst case scenario. He fails. It's not heating up. Good. Bro, where's the insect jelly at, bro? Alright, that's manageable. Isn't there? Oh, there it is. That guy's gonna freeze. Pep W. This truly is hell. Lesser Wyvern. Chiefest Knight, thanks for subbing. Oh, we can close this. What do I do? These guys are cannibals and they don't want to trade with me. Oh yeah, we should make someone the survivor. But who? Cloudy, thanks for subbing. Catfish. How do I spell your name? I figured it out. Very easy. There's a duck there. The Zoe Katarina duck. We need a bow. We need a frickin' bow. What if we walk over here and get some wood? Fucking dead if I don't. Hurry, Billy. Yes, exit on the furthest possible part of the map. Yes. Excellent. Well done. Even though that we were literally next to the other edge. How many shots am I willing to get? As many as it takes, Mom. How come I never heard this many complaints about, like, vaccines growing up? Where'd you get that berry? Oh, he forged it. I don't think I ever heard a single anti-vax anything until I was, like, an adult. What are our plants at? 8. Nice. We need to make a frickin' bow, mate. You know why? Yeah, I know why. Being sarcastic.
Ella giggle. Ella giggle.
Ella giggle. It's because we never need 4 shots in the air. Yeah, that's true. Damn. It's really inconvenient, too, having to get those 4 shots. Holy. Ah, shit. Is this a road? Cool. Common noob, thanks for subbing. What if Chugs chugged the vaccine? Let's just say there'd be a new chugger in town. Him. Make a bow. Damn. Found it. Enough talk. Don't ever complain about needing the rabies vaccine, I promise that. True. True. That's right. Look, if you don't like the vaccine, just don't get it, dog. And then die. Maybe. Quit bugging me in my Twitch chat, man. Katsu! One or two people always come out and get mad when you joke about vaccines. Yeah, man. And that's their American right. Getting mad. So we have a bow. What's our hypothermia? Minor. Make wood armor while you're here? You think that's gonna give us some, what's it called? Are you asleep? Come. We could kill some animals and make, tribal wear. It would take a while, though. You're not gonna die. It's okay. I think first we have to make a shelter. Get up! How much does wood armor cost? And does it even provide any insulation? That's the question. The 1.8 degrees. I think we go for the animal pelt. There's a vent over here. Bam, 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 bam. This can't be the most efficient way to do this. Okay, you can hold 52 wood. Good. Double good. Manipulation minus 50%. I think we're dead. I believe we are dead. We are fucking dead. Oh, yeah. It's like a coin flip every time this, we're building. Not really. It's not that bad. We got a libido botch. Serious hypothermia. Oh, we got frostbite. Yo. Yeah, yo. Please don't mess up. I wonder if it's going to cause the wooden walls to burst into flame. We're going to lose some limbs! Stupid asshole, man! Thanks for subbing. Boom. 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 Stupid asshole, man. Stupid asshole, man. It's a zone and restrictive inside for easier management next time. Thank you for the advice, cunt. Please. I forgot when I asked for it. Oh, wait. I never did. I never did. Bitch. I didn't think he would pass out. When would a zone have been good there? When? When he walked away? Literally 5 steps and then 5 steps back because he wanted to go eat the berries? So you're telling me for 10 steps, if he had had a zone, he wouldn't have walked away, right? We had to build 2 or 3 roofs, okay? Could we have done it in time? Does your help even matter? That's the question I want you to ask yourself. Bitch. Little bitch. Do I need to build the corners of the building? Yeah. Daddy's gonna stand up and go take a breath, okay? My structure clearly was missing a corner, Twitch chat. Did you guys see that? And he's telling me I don't have to build the corners. That's true. I could have not built any corner. Right. How about you play better? I'm gonna, man. I'm gonna. I got your guys' favorite video while I go pee and get some water. What's this video? Nah, I want you to see a grown man chug an entire boot of fucking beans again. Thank my sub. Small Pooper, thanks for subbing. I'll be right back, real quick.
Well, folks, life comes down to a few
real quick.
And today, we are doing something.
Hold on, we're going to skip to the good part, Chubb.
We're chugging. Okay. It's baked beans, folks, but, you know, I had this sitting around the house, okay? This is the bomb hot sauce. You know the one famous on Hot Ones by Beyond Insanity? I figured we put a little bit in there. So let's open this bad boy up. All right. Where is it? Where is it? All right, there it is. Mmm. Hands are shaking. This sauce is no joke. All right. Crack this open. Yes. Fresh bottle, folks. Here goes nothing. Oh. How much should I pour in? How much? Should I stop?
Yeah,
how much?
Yeah, stop now.
What'd you say?
Stop.
I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
That's it.
All right. Okay, hip hop said that's it. All right. Half the bottle. Oh, my God. I can smell it from here. Oh, can you see that? It's just floating on an island of beans. Oh. We here now, okay? Everything we got, we check. Ice cubes, okay? Half and half. Fire extinguisher, okay, we're checked, so. Let's do the unthinkable. Oh my God. Huh? Oh my God. It's the whole thing. I don't know if I could do this, folks. But we're going to get as much of it as we can. All right? You want a sip? Okay, hip hop?
No. You're good.
All right. Enough talk. Folks, this is the Hot Bean Challenge with the bomb hot sauce, all right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
That's hot, you smell that? I think I made a mistake.
Yo, what's up? I'm back.
Let's keep going.
The guy in chat was right. If I hadn't built those corners, I probably wouldn't have died. I'm sorry for yelling at you and calling you dumb bitch like 5 times. Let's vote on our biome, smile. Skip the best part, my bad, guys.
Well, folks, life comes down.
I forget when it is. You guys know the time. Dude, this shit makes me want to have beans every time. That's not even a joke. Desert. We're skimping temperate forest. Oreo forest. Yeah, we should have played enemy while that was playing. A song about Chugs and his stomach. Mortal enemies. Ice sheet. Bitch. Tundra. Pick what you think would be the funniest. Not to take it easy on me, please. I... sea ice. Time zone. What are the time zones for? I wonder if Santa Claus is up here. That guy's pog. Oh, can you walk through enemy territory? How does this work? And can you cross river? Third COVID shot, Omega lol. Yeah, it's not real, dude. It's literally... It's not. I don't even know why I'm getting it. It's not real, dude. We start here. It's not real. What? Too close. Colony from yesterday was doing fine, I thought. It was. It was. Which religion? Smile. No, I mean my booster shot, chat. Who's getting a third regular COVID shot? Man, shut up, bitch. It's heroin. Yeah, that's what it is. Heroin, baby. Yeah. People with immunodeficiencies get a third one? I knew that. Where's the female... Oh, feminine ravagers. Yeah. Fucking... I have gotten the COVID vaccine about 20 times now. 4 Pfizer, 12 Moderna, 4 Johnson, Once I got my first vaccine, I started cravings for it. There's something so great about knowing I am reducing the spread of the coronavirus with each of them. I am so empowered. I think I might be addicted. NGL. Sweat smile emoji. Min vaxing. Feminine ravagers. We need a woman. Whoa, man. This guy would be okay if he wasn't a 61. Funnier if you do a man. True. He just wants to have his balls stepped on. Step on my balls. What does age do in RimWorld? The older you get, I think it's past 60. It's probably actually past like 50. You have a chance on your birthday to develop stuff like a bad back and shit, and it makes your character really bad. LOL. Like this right here, frail. LOLOL. Iron-willed optimist ugly. 43. One construction. Cringe. Wait, what was that hair? What the F? Yeah, I really want some beans now. You think they put beans on like hamburgers and shit? Reloaded, thanks for 7. Bean burger. Get a bean burger, IMO. A Bing chilling burger. You guys know that meme? It's the one where John Cena's in the ad for the Chinese ice cream place and he's in the limo and he's holding it up and smiling and he's like, Bing chilling. Is that one? I saw it on TikTok. I watch TikTok, by the way. It's me. I do. Excuse me. Bing chilling. There's an ad for his movie. That's not what Billy 42069 on TikTok said. He's my spiritual guide. We talk all the time. Beautiful Ash Lover, Fast Learner, 3 Construction, 1 Crafting. It was a wool man. Man, I don't even know what we need. We need, like, we definitely need Fast Learner. But what else? Small penis. Okay. I don't think that's a trait, though. Damn, look at this hair, bro. And talent. Looking for the small penis trait. This character's pretty poggers. This sucks. You think that's a deal breaker? Really? Cannibal's very good and nice. Who am I gonna eat? My own dick? No one comes to my place. This guy's addicted to 2 different drugs. I should be able to eat myself. Unrealistic game. Pretty good. Artery blockage. Blockage in one critical artery. Heart artery blockages randomly induce heart attacks. heart attacks, and it's only a minor blockage, Chet. How? What are the odds of us having a heart attack, bro? She'll literally incapacitate temporarily. What if I get addicted to COVID shots? I think I'm gonna try this character. This sucks ass.
Beep, beep, beep.
Let's keep rolling a little bit. We'll keep her on the sideline though. Roll it, roll it. You know what? Hold up.
All right, partner. Keep on rolling, baby. You know what time it is.
This is the worst era of music, dude. I can't, not even as a joke, I can't right now. I can't. Super immune fast learner. 2 crafting for a bow, 4 construction. Research man's. I mean, he's pretty bad at everything, but this is pretty good. You take this guy. Play enemy then? Enemy this.
Yeah!
Yeah! It's cold, bruh. Bro, it be cold. What's our mining? 0? That's lit. What's this? Ancient giant wheel. We could bust into one of these motherfuckers. But why? So we gotta make a little home around this B word. The B stands for bitch. I don't see anything to deconstruct around there. We gotta look for something to deconstruct around a man. Make an igloo dumbass? What? Is this the only vent right here? No, there's another one right there. I mean, I guess this is where we have to do it. Hurry, Billy, before you die. Oh, you can click them. F. I knew that. There's one right there. So there's 3 in the bottom. There's one right here. I think we are our best bets going bottom right for now. Hurry! Before Ooh die. Alright, let's make a wall without corners this time. Smile. How much steel we got? 56. I think we'll just barely have enough, but I think we're gonna fail. Let's make the door first. I think that's the hardest one. Okay. Before construction. Oh no. Come on, man. Okay, we got one more try. Oh, yeah, bud. I'm shivering, bruh. On God, I be shivering, bruh. Now what? I want to see something. It's making it go down. And it's not going back up. Hey, a seal. Time to die, scum. I need your blubber for safety. Open door, Lamau. Chat, it gets up to 300 degrees if I don't open the door. You guys know that, right? You stupid bitch. Well, time to do what we do best. Yeah, you are. It's getting hot in here. So take off all your clothes. I am getting so hot. I'm gonna take my clothes. Maybe we should make a club. I think this thing fucks us up in combat. Oh, yeah. It would be funny to club it, though, say. Eel. You're getting clubbed, but at a distance with my ranged weapon. You can't dodge this. Stop. Fuck you, man. Hey, he's kind of weak. What are you gonna do, fight back? Help. So technically we could grow stuff here. How are we doing? Did not fuck, call me shit lips? And eat shit. You're dead now. Katsu. All right. Production. Butcher spot inside. Add build, butcher creature, do forever. Yeah. You guys ready to eat some raw meat? Augers. Pinniped meat? What the fuck is a pinniped? 14 leather. What can we make with 14 leather, Chet? I'm gonna give you a hint. Nothing. Why does that thing not have more leather than that? Bam, 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 bam. Well, we got some food. Ito. Why are you so mad? Smile. It's sleep time. Oh, who wants to be our character? Vestor BR. Oops, that's not how you do that. This guy's from... Fuck, I did it wrong again. He's our Brazilian representative. Him. How's the hypothermia coming? We need to expand our room, I think. The frickin' bear. We might be able to kill the bear with some traps. Complete the room down to the southwest. I don't think there's gonna be anything in there, but we could check. Post the Brazil emote now. I don't think we can afford to do this forever. This is probably gonna kill me. Where'd that freaking bear go, dog? It's snowing. Open an ancient danger and let everything freeze to death? Damn, this guy is fucking speaking the hard facts right now. I don't think there is one on my map. The last time we opened an ancient danger, we died. Zone. Manage areas. Clean. Cleaning area. Clean. Clean. You hungry, bud? Security. This is gonna take literally 1 million years. It's not possible, man. It's not possible, dude. I'm not gonna let you die, man. It's okay. We need some steel. I need to make this room bigger, I think. What should we have? 41. Yeah. Probably shouldn't deconstruct that yet. Okay, there goes the rest of our food. Look at our mood moving around. Get up. We gotta kill that bear, man. On God, we have to kill that bear. What else we got? Walrus? They don't fight back. This thing's in space, though. This one is less in space. We can herd it over here. Trap the bear in the furnace room. Oh my God. I don't think that'll kill it. No, it'll kill it. How fast does it move? 4.6. We move 3.5. I don't know, Billy. I never noticed this little effect that they do. Like the star effect? What the F? Should have went and got some insect jelly last night. All we have are walruses and polar bears. Eel, 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 eel. Alright, here we go. Try to corral the walrus over here. Sure hope my character doesn't have a breakdown, smile. What if we lead the bear into the spiders? Oh man, it's gonna take a while. There's two of them, though. Lure the spiders into them? Get out, man. They did not chase me far at all. Oh, here they come. Fuck! Puss up. My character went into a daze. He was no longer controllable. I should have watched him get eaten, though. That would have been funny. XD Big Cock. Why'd you let me die? I tried, man. I tried, bro. I tried, bro. I let all of Brazil die. We needed the insect jelly. If we got the insect jelly, it probably would have been fine. Now I need to go to Brazil to atone. Yeah. Which biome? Desert. Did you know you guys can type desert with one hand? Stream desert? Not that one or that one. Tundra. Arid shrubland. Excuse me. Hello to the person in chat with one hand. Yeah, I mean, he could still do it. Right?
Right, mate. Freaking right, mate. Oi. Oi, bloody hell.
The perfect starting spot. Okay. So, we did Ice Sheet. Failed. Now, we do Extreme Desert. And now we wait for this poll to expire so I can put up a new one. Smile. That rare spawn, thanks for subbing. Says typing this with two hands like a pleb. That's ableist. How dare you. Witch Gog. I'm not gonna say them out loud so I don't influence the vote. Z, the votes. Like, I will not comply. I do love that song. Jumping, jumping, chain diaper. Play as a furry. The furry race is removed because they are OP. Boom. You can type any word with one finger. True. This guy's thinking out the box, bruh. Damn. You guys own any NFTs? I was thinking about getting a Bored Monkey Yacht Club one, chat. After I saw the cartoon. Nordic matriarchy, pain is virtue. Women are the superior gender and should rule and reign. Haruka! Owie. Steadfast. Maybe that's what we need, steadfast.
Roko.
How many times are you going to give yourself a little bits of COVID before you wake up? You know, I think the vaccine doesn't have any COVID in it, chat. No COVID. I'm educated, boys. I know stuff. Ask me one question, and I'll answer it. But only one. Where is Brazil? South America. Where is that? It's south of America, dog. Idiot. Ask me another one. Look, I'm being real nice today, okay? I give you permission to ask me another one. What's 100 divided by 2? 50. Don't say it. I'm gonna ban whoever says it. No one said it, dude. You're supposed to say 50's nuts in your mouth and then hit the dab. Maybe someone said it, but I missed it. Hit that dab. Skrrt. Brawler jogger kind? No. Skrip, 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 skrip. Shut up, I gotta pick my character now. Acceptable character. No sexual attraction to anyone at all. The perfect leader of our Nordic matriarchy. Yeah, boy. Yeah. It's lit. Two crafting? Yep, that's all we need, boys. What's Ligma? Ligma balls. Minla? Alright, who's got a strong womanly name in chat? Who? And the fat man. Perfect. There's no trees here, are there? Tight. Maybe we should leave and go get some, get a bow. Sand Prowler. 100% chance to attack. Bro, where the food at, dog? Leaving is cheating? Not to trade. Let's mine some components and then go trade. What's, oh wait, we can get some silver here. Nah, that shit would take forever, dog. Maybe not. What's faster, components or, machinery? Your wife got the Funko Pops in the divorce? Is the HP the only thing that matters?
No. My Goku Fun Pop. Fuck.
Not scarified, uncovered groin, chest.
Ow.
Do you guys miss bad chest ever? I kinda do. Its power is simply too great. Mine diamonds. I'll mine that. I wonder how much we need. Oh, it's dark here now. Cool. We'll finish that one then. Let's get one more. The light is fading. How come she needs less nutrition? Okay. We gotta go, boys. Which one's closer? I think they're the same distance from each other. It's gonna take one full day. My silver isn't in a stockpile. Can't wait to get eaten by that sand prowler on the way out. Smile. A wonderful make it. Food, huh? ?24% malnutrition. Caravan arrived. Raid. They got a bow. Snap, bruh. Compound bow. We ain't got the money for that, dog. They got some pemmican? Mmm. That's hot. I thought there was at least a cactus. The colony's not abandoned. We're only traveling right now. By the smoke leaf. Yeah, it's fucking weed time. Skrip, skrip. We could just make our own bow. Okay. Do they have any This shit's expensive, bro. Damn. Insulation from heat. Insulation from cold. Get some herbal eels. No. I think we gotta get food, mate. I'm poor, dog. Get wood? I already got wood. What do we do? Buy and shoot the cat. The cat's so expensive, though. I think this is all we can do. Go, Billy. With the quickness.
So hungry.
So if they're malnutrition, do they get hungrier faster? Hunger rate offset. What does that mean? Just eat sand, dumbass. Oh, it slows hunger. Well, how much pemmican we got? Tight. Might have to make another trip. Hiccup. How much is a cooler? We got the rattlesnake here. Cool. Iguana dead. Nice. Meow. Ooh. Man, you tired, bruh. I'd really like to chug jug with you. Don't think this is gonna give us very much. But hey, some iguana's better than no iguana. Wouldn't you say, mate? Eat-o, sleep-o. Good. We got 20 wood, 13 pemmican, and a dream. Bedga. We're gonna die to this, an animal on the map right now. What if we made a torch? We don't really need to kill anything right now. Like, I could use this. I think we're gonna make a torch. So we're not working in the dark, so we can work a little bit faster. There's nothing for me to hunt with the bow. I mean, I could kill the rattlesnake. That's about it. I want you to eat the meat first. Room already done to your left? Yeah, I know. Probably finish that. Probably, mate. Fortunately, we have the catharsis, so we can actually push our limits a little bit. Smile. Ooh. No way we failed the 10%, boys. No way. I mean, it's bound to happen, actually. You're under arrest for entering my territory. Eat shit. Frick you. Easy, baby. Damn, look at all that cool stuff. Damn, look at all this cool stuff. It belongs to me now. Hey, what? How were you wearing both of those, then? Advanced vest. Fuck you. Okay. It's time for you to leave. This guy's got 20 bear word. And a jump pack deck tech print. Nice. All according to Kaikaku. Do these provide nutrition? Yeah, a little bit. Bam, 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 bam. Well, time to make another caravan, I think. Coors Light, brother. Soon. Just make our caravan now. Boom. This is worth 2.1, apparently. Ah, 2,000. Very good. Very good. The issue is that we don't really have much to carry. Wait, hold on. Are they at war with us now? No. The issue is that we can only carry so much. Bam, 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 bam. We don't need the silver if we're just going to sell this. Actually, we don't know if they're going to buy it. So we should take everything that we can. This is slowing us down a little. Not that much. Yeah, we're gonna keep the shirt here. For sure. Boom. Oh, we had MREs. Take that too. Let's ride, boys. Horpa a small loan of $200.
Goodbye. I sure hope no one robs me.
What's the name of our religion? Woman Lootism. Hold on.
Arizona, noon on the 7th of June, when they highballed over the pass. Bulldog Mac with a can on back and a Jaguar hauling ass. He's 10 on the floor, stroking boars, seat cover starting the game. Now, Beaver, you were trucking with a rubber duck, and I'm about to pull a plug on your drain.
Up. We could get some yaks. The issue is that they will die. They want to buy my tech print? Yeah. It's only worth 100? Maybe it's because they're stupid primitive shit. GameStop prices? Damn. True, dog. Maybe we should keep our lizard skin because I feel like we're going to run into more iguanas and shit.
Because we got a great big convoy running through the night.
This, however, is going to spoil anyway. Okay. $176 pemmican. But maybe we should get some wood, actually, for a cooler. I think we should just focus on getting. Man, we should buy something that gives that protects us from heat stroke. But do they have anything this insulates against heat?
Meh 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 meh.
Steal the yak, bruh. Head wrap helps against heat? A little bit. Not as much as the headdress does. It's $242, though. They don't have any, skin. Let's just try to... Here's what we're gonna do, actually. How much is a passive cooler? Does anyone know? Isn't it like 40? Passive cooler Rimworld. Too heavy. What else did I buy? Nothing. The pemmican takes no mass. Oh, God. We'll grab a little bit for now. I have some wood there. No, I don't. I used all my wood. Buy yak as a pack animal and slaughter it when you get back. I don't have enough money to do that. Believe me, I thought about doing that. I think this is the best we can do for now.
Yeah,
Maybe we should make a bed with this, actually. It's not a bad freaking idea, mate. Wake up! What is this boomer music? It's from some show from like the 70s, I think. Fucking old equals boomer. This isn't Travis Scott. I can't hear kids being crushed. This must be some fucking boomer shit. Okay, Grandpa. I'm a young, ripe 31. Okay. 31. Cancel that. Stockpile here. Maybe we can make it down here. 31. 31, 31. We're gonna go. What you got on you, dog? Hemican? Nice. Agave fruit? Oh, that's from foraging. Not anywhere near this place. This place is a hellhole. I'm younger than Pokimane? Yeah. Is it Nilla? I don't know if this being unroofed is even helping us. Is it cooler when it's unroofed? What the F? 3.2 insulation. 4.0. We're gonna make a freaking bed, mate. How much is a regular bed? We might be able to make a regular one. 45. Sleepo, 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 sleepo. Rather have a cooler for my beer. Damn, boy. What's our next mission? We can mine some more silver. Maybe kill that rattlesnake. I have a gun. Yeah. During 32 in 6 days, can I get a 31 wrap from you while I'm still 31? Wait, it's gonna fight back. I don't want it to defend itself. That's cringe. Ito. Just look around for a table. We gotta get the basics, boys. The frickin' basics. This is all steel. That's pretty lit. This is closer. Hey, there's a table here. It's a big ass table, though. Me no like that. Me needs smaller table for small room. Please. Please, sir. Find this shit, bitch. Hell yeah, you will, dog. Hell the frick, yeah. What's our cleaning area? Area one. Here. Clean. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. where was he going? What the fuck did you guys do today, chat? What'd you do today? I just realized I could have made a bet out of steel. Damn. This guy's fucking stupid. Ito. Worked. Did you work hard or did you hardly work? Damn. I think we should try to make a better bet, but we've only got, was it four construction? Hey, we'll try in a little bit. Right now we're gonna make a stool so that our guy can sit down at a table and not get really fucking mad. Smile. Our stockpile into this piece right here. Maybe we should have him drink some beer too. Why didn't you finish that? Build a roof now! Oh, he's going to drink the beer. Quite inebriated. All right, you're gonna need to take it a little easy, okay? Install this now. Level 5 construction. Stockpile. They're all steel. Steel. Smiths. Stockpile. Everything except steel. I hope you brought lube. Where's this guy? We got a total of 0 shooting, so I'm sure this is gonna get just fine. This might not go well. Hold on. Nakumaru! Gonna go break my torch, you cunt. I'm afraid to shoot at him because I'm afraid I'm just not gonna hit him. Fucking faster than me, dog. Am I dead? Ah. Where do we hit him? Torso. Not good, boys. One more hit, we're dead. God, it's so hard, man. It's so hard, dude. It's so hard. Why is it so fucking hard, dude? I'm gonna try one more naked brutality. I'm gonna get some more coffee, though. It's time for ads. I'm not running them. They're being run automatically. Does he build any? Yeah, I should have built the fucking trap, man. God damn it. That. Grab back coffee. Grab back up.
Thank you.
All right. Made some coffee. delicious hazelnut coffee. Got some water, went piss. Yelled at my kid. Rimworld. Who am I talking to? Your mom. LOL. The cat channel called? It's called Ha Ha Ha. Ha Ha space Ha. I want to do Extreme Desert again. Aha! Mm-mm-mm-mm. Aha! Are there even extreme deserts on this ship, bruh? Yeah, dog. Wait, these aren't extreme deserts. Where are they? Found it. Help. 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 Oh, gee. We're just gonna do the same run again, so no voting. Mamma Mia. Am I gonna play as Mr. Chief this December 8th? Mr. Chief, huh? Yeah, hell yeah. Let's get someone who's good at mining. That seemed like a good strat. Mr. Chief, it's happening. Whoa! Oh, that's not good. Not good. Not good. Double addiction. I mean, this is pretty tight. Prefers to eat raw. Hold on to this guy. His name's Poopy. Nice. Cool. Fast learner, fast walker. Mining zero. Doesn't really have anything that helps us. This was construction or mining, I'd probably take this character. The character was really good. But for the purpose of surviving the extreme desert, we need someone more talented at survival. I fucking love that one Halo emote, the It's Happening one. You literally cannot tell what it is unless you hover over it. Chills. I'm getting chills right. It's fucking pitch black outside of my house, by the way. Ella giggle. Careful shooter, fast learner, old lady. Fast learner and ugly. 11 construction. I think we take this guy. Think we take him, boys. Nah, I think we take this guy instead. Crafting one means no bow, right? Yeah, but we don't need a bow, because the area we live, there's nothing to kill, so. Poopy or Jeremy, chap? Since he's ugly, name him after me. Poopy? They both have 4 mining. Ride, boys. When you come across a good person like that, they'll still exist in the game. It's lit. I think we found our house, lads. There's like nothing to deconstruct. Let's try to look for some silver. Found it. Kind of wildlife was on the map. Tilikotals are venerated by all colonists. Nice sweater? Thanks, man. I appreciate that, dog. Thanks, dog. Something tells me he doesn't think it's nice, though. We basically immediately have to go trade. This guy after my good friend 9 guys farting on Moon. No. Let's do Dougie. L-U-L, my man. Hype train incoming. I never see that notification because I never have actual chat open. It's happening. Chips. Chips. We're building a trap almost instantly. Please don't let this be all there is. No. We have a fair distance to go. There's gold? Yeah, but gold doesn't sell for more than silver. I think gold's worth like 5 per or some shit. Wait a second. That's worth a lot. We'll get that next time. We have to go now. No stockpile again, because I'm an idiot. How come they always depart on the furthest part of the map? Go, Billy. Trying to level in 14, I can't RP. Alright. Who wants to be the man's then? Already hungry? Yeah, but that's okay. Lord Fardamore. Did it. Alright, this is a worthy depart. Oh, he's a policeman's. Let's see if he slows down in this area right here. My cat's chasing your mouse icon on the TV screen. I think he's slowing down, but because it's nighttime. Oh, never mind. The Blighted Ashlands is slowing us down. Good. starvation. It's lit. Wake up, Billy. Yeah, I know. I see the terrain difficulty. We just have to go over one tile of it. I need food. Help. Help. Tetra slug. Their batteries? Question mark? Oh yeah, this gold's worth one per. Or 16 per. That's much better than, what we got going on. The pemmican is 2.20. Nice. By God. Mm-mm. 65. 2 days worth of food. Unpause, you fool. We're basically going to go here, hope we don't get eaten as we're mining the gold, and then make another trip back. SG Hallart, thanks for subbing. Solar C, thanks for subbing. Hype train! It's happening! It's happening! Guys, can we get 5 subs? 5 subs! That's all we need is 5 subs, then we can do it! Hurry, Billy. Get there quick. Fucking nice block. You got on you, dog. Hoggers. Feminine offering skipped. I didn't choose to do that. Excuse me. I think we should sleep a little bit. Furry Rudd. Sleepo, 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 sleepo. Obscene amount, second soap. Thanks for subbing. Wow. The support, guys, the love is unreal right now, dude. Oh my God. Show me some more love. Only me. Chills.
Consume.
Wait, where were you going? Raygun, thanks for subbing. That's a VIP right there. Oh, you're praying. Alright. You're gonna need it. Alright, that's enough. Gold! It ate my food. I can't kill this thing because it's a holy animal to my religion. I can't even punish it for its transgressions. We're gonna try and get both of these. I wish he'd had a flame in mining, but what can you do? Ooh. 83% chance. We don't have anywhere to put him, though. Do you know what time it is? Yeah! Oh, right here, look at that. That's perfect. Okay. Sleeping spot for prisoners. Now we hope we get the dice roll. Wait for him to come a little bit closer. Eat the two pemmican. Nice dog. Little closer, Billy. Wee bit close. What do you have on you? Tech print, go juice. Silver, hyperweave jeans, not bad. Wool shirt and tie, visage mask. Not really gonna help us in the heat. He also has food on him. Well, wish me luck, boys. All right, that was not that faction to you. All of your stuff belong to me now, bitch. Imagine getting arrested by a guy with no armor, no anything. Is he sleeping? Yeah. I'll take that. Okay, so what gives us more heat insulation? This gives us none. Maybe we sell this helmet. Why can't I make a stockpile there? Ito. Should probably release this guy. Release. Hey, do you have anything else on you? No. Hey, what are you good at? Careful shooting slow learner. Hell nah. You're free now, Billy. Sleepo. Sleepo. Take him with you? Oh shit, we could have used him as a fucking hauling guy. Damn it. I didn't even think of that. Our guy's an ascetic, so sleeping in this shitty hole actually isn't that bad. Let's get the frick out of this joint, bruv. Boom. Boom. This sells for 100. Barrels are 10 kg. Fuck it, we're gonna take them. Got some gold, some silver. We're gonna get rid of the go juice because our guy's just gonna take it and then be on drugs. Are these MREs inside? Oh shit, we should probably move this. Where are the fucking MREs at? Oh, I'm laying on them. Nice. Meals. Survival. Meals. No. Okay. Now we leave. Maybe we get wrecked first. Yeah, get some wreck, bud. Okay. World. Form caravan right there. Boom. Take the barrels. Take that. Take that. All of these. Go juice. That's fine. Take one medicine. I think we're good. Go! Go! Go!
Time to hit the old dusty trail. Goodbye.
My RimWorld games, how much did I rely on trade? Basically have to trade starting here. In a normal start, probably don't have to rely on it at all, ever. I don't know when they started making it so that you get a random singular visitor. It seems like it happens at the start of every colony that I've made so far recently. I've made a lot of colonies recently. And they always have a ton of shit on for some reason. Pretty sure it's not a mod that I'm using. Pros could start here without trading. I think so. I think I watched a guy on YouTube who makes Naked Brutality Extreme Desert shit and ice sheet stuff. And in the Extreme Desert video I saw, he definitely did trade. Yeah, peak complete. I love that guy. Yeah. I didn't watch the ice sheet one, but I watched most of the extreme desert one. Sub to him now. Yeah, dude. He makes good videos. Good going to sleep videos, dude. How? Oh, that's okay. We're going to buy some more. Desert's much more relaxed. Honestly, I think it's probably easier to start in the ice sheet because it seems like there's always animals with a ton of food on them. You can, like... I didn't pause it. You can basically lure the animals into like traps and shit. It's easy. Oh man. Give me that money, baby. Yeah, I guess it depends on their tech level, how much they're willing to pay for certain stuff. Oh yeah. They got a ton of wood. Okay. We're gonna get all of the pemmican. Smile. Maybe I get some cloth to make a poncho. I think it's... Let's just get 120. Man, that is expensive. To get some herbal medicine. 4? Wait, we have some medicine. Yeah, let's get a bow. More efficient. What's better, a longbow or this? Bam, bam, bam. Recurve fires faster. Oh, I have a gun. Yeah, I don't need this shit. Although I think the bow is probably better than the gun. Hey, a hyperweave parka. Mm-hmm. I never have what I need. What do I need? What? Oh, yeah, for a cooler. That's right. Oops. We need 50 wood for a cooler that we can throw up when we need it. Not good. Nah, we don't need this. We'll get some right now, but we won't get all of it. If we build into the mountain, it gets cool inside. I don't have a mountain, though. Save me, I'll carry your stuff. I think you're going to be dead by the time I get back. I'm worried I'm forgetting something. Where's my money located? Is it the 229? Yes. Right now we're trading, so I've sold them a lot of stuff worth a lot of stuff, and I'm using that to bargain for more. This is their money. This is my money. This is how much money is being transferred. It's pointing to the left, so I'm getting 261 after this trade. Let's get 40 wood. What if I hit shift? Does pemmican weigh nothing? We're just gonna get 20 for one torch. Nah, we can get more than that. We can make a poncho now, which will help us a lot against the heat. I think I should just go. Yeah, dog. I hope I don't get attacked on the way back, smile. Where'd those guys go? Here you are. Oh, you're the only person who's gonna die is you. 20 cooking? What the F? What the F? Slow learner, night owl. Might be able to save that guy. Lone Stello Christianity. Gourmand, though? Yeah, we don't want the gourmand, because he eats more. But we are going to take this guy, hopefully. He's a night owl and a quick sleeper. He's just leaving the map? No! No! Meow! Meow! Pass out. Mangled scar wood. What? What? We need to make a bed. We need to move our shit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think we're gonna move over here. Where's our current? Oh, right here. I thought I had 6 MREs. Doesn't matter. Worst part about this is that animal is gonna eat our fucking food. This will be our sock pile. Mm. let's. Your dad, Jim, the sheriff, dead. Just dig into the mountain where your bed is at. It's gonna take too long. Maybe we should do that. Yeah, that's gonna take way too long. It's granite, too. Why? They're gonna steal my shit. Maybe it's for the best if they just steal my shit. It is medicine, though. And let's rest. We're not going back there. Just take it and leave, please. Hold on, I have an idea. I have a gun, though. What's our shooting? I think we could take this guy. I mean, it's possible that we can't take this guy, though, which is unfortunate. He's moving real slow. Want him again? Stay away, please. That was stupid. Yeah, he missed. Think so, bud. Pessimist, bloodlust, asexual. Bibleware. I don't think we're gonna capture this guy for now. Actually, I think I have enough food to do it. Probably not, though. Nah, we need this guy. We need this guy. This guy. We need this guy. We need this guy. He can't do dumb labor? Doesn't matter. We need someone who can research. Nah, I'm just gonna strip him. We're dead. LOL. Oh, this provides no heat immunity? Really? Goodbye. Teabag his corpse. Mm-hmm. It's getting in there and it's eating that. I gotta move it now. It's our medicine. We got one. Cool. Not getting much out of this because we don't have a what's it called? We need that actually. Meow, meow. I was like, what the fuck is that? That's the corpse of the guy we just murdered. I'm not sure. Did we haul the MREs? Yeah. We need frickin' steel, mate. And how? Is there one closer than that? Oh, right there. Goodbye. This ain't good. He's gonna sleep soon, and then that thing's gonna eat my food soon. Sleepo. We can finish the wall. Finish it now. Good. Very nice. Sleep inside now. It's actually less ugly outside. We gotta make our thing. Meow, 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 meow. Tribal poncho. I thought you could make the, this is like mod stuff. I don't know if I want to make the mod stuff. Mm-mm. I recommend the while you're up mod, better hauling behavior. I feel like I used that and it was doing weird shit. Oh no, cuh. Hurry up and dig. Now. We're gonna make a steel horseshoe pin? Very cool. Then meditating at sandstone wall. It can just go inside of my... What? Oh, we didn't claim it. No way it can continue doing that, though, right? I left the medicine outside. Yeah, it's not going to eat the medicine. We're okay, bud. No. It better not. Or I swear to God, I will break every tenet of my religion to accidentally kill this thing. We should get a bed. Beds make the man's happy. Mango S. What is Mango S? How you doing, bud? Good? Dude, mangoes are delicious. Holy frick. I love mango. We need traps as well. There's more gold down there. What is it? Normal? Oh my god. Yeah, let's just get this gold real quick, I guess. It's almost done. Bop. 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 I wonder how long until this thing tries to eat me. Oh, he doesn't care about comfort. But this does increase our rest effectiveness, so. Or it's 100% anyway. Which is time saved.